where he was there. Oh. He was in his kitchen. He was in the kitchen again. And I knew he wasn't supposed to be, because I knew he was gone, but yet I knew he was there. And when I hugged him and kissed him on his neck, in the dream, I felt his beard stubble on my neck. Was it a dream? I don't know. But it was so real when I woke up, I felt like I had really been with him. So anyway, that's what we